Burundi, agriculture is the main economic activity. It occupies more than 80% of active population. The majority of Burundians live in a small scale. Food crops, just like maize, rice, sorghum, chicken, that are grown in small farms. The yields are very low due to the intense soil erosion and climate change. In addition, the clearing new rains causes the intense decline of the forest that cover 83% of the country's area. The agricultural production becomes insufficient, poverty occurs, and malnutrition-related diseases increase due to the lack of adequate and balanced nutrition. In Burundi, a lot of farmers have survived the problems. The vegetables can be cultivated properly due to the soil, which is too dry and without nutrition. After realizing that the desertification is affecting our community, it was alarming me, and I wanted to make a difference because I was very sad. In this, I have been convinced and motivated to protect our dear planet and fight against climate change.